holding a door for somebody, smiling at people. You know, Berg writes in his book about, you know, a baby crying at a restaurant. Instead of looking at that parent with a condescending look, look and smile and kind of give them a little empathy and understand, especially if you've had